very proudly to unveil the original letter sent to General Sir Stuart Menzies, Chief of the Secret Intelligence Service and Director of the Government Code and Cipher School, by General Dwight D Eisenhower, Supreme Commander, Allied Forces Europe, and signed on the 12th of July, 1945. The existence and text of this letter first became public knowledge in September 2010.